Let us see about groundnut or peanut, that is Arachis hypogea. The Ticard disease of groundnut. The pathogens are the disease incited by a fungus, Cercosporo personata. The systematic position will be the fungus belongs to the class Deuteromycetes. The visible symptoms are lesions appear on the leaves when the plants are at least 2 months old. The symptoms appear in July and continue up to maturity of the plant. The lesions on the leaves are rounded and 1 to 6 mm in diameter. These spots are dark brown or black and found on both surfaces of the leaf. Yellow border develops around each such leaf spot. Now let us see about the pathogens. The mycelium of Cercospora personata is brown, septate, branched and slender. Branched haustoria are produced to absorb food materials from the host tissue. The conidia are long and septate. Each conidiophore produces single conidium at its tip. The spread of the disease takes place by means of conidia which are dispersed by the wind. What are the control methods? The disease can be controlled by sanitation and crop rotation. The use of phosphatic and potassic manures reduce the disease. Sulfur dusting is quite effective. Resistant variety should be sown.